Member for Preston-Dartmouth.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I would like to congratulate the 300 descendants of the Colley family who gathered in East Preston for a family reunion this summer, with individuals traveling from all over Canada, Europe, United States, and Korea. The reunion began with a black tie ball and ended up with an outdoor family church service. The Colley family has deep roots in our province, as they are descendants of Sir John Wentworth, the first Lieutenant Governor of Nova Scotia. A generations-old family quilt with each member's name and important stories hand-stitched immortalizes the family's history. I applaud and congratulate the Colley family on their family reunion and for renewing their connections to Nova Scotia.